When you're considering what you're going to do at university, you have to ask yourself, where's this going? Where am I going after this? And Deakin's really focused on making sure that you as students have fantastic university experience that sets you up for life, sets you up for a career, sets you up to follow the dreams that you have and your aspirations. So I guess many of you would know that optometrists, you know, they test your eyes and they give you glasses or contact lenses, but there's actually a lot more than that. We assess the health of the eye and we make decisions that affect your eye care. We're the primary eye care practitioners in Australia, and that's the role that we fulfill. Whether it be screening, whether it be saying, we think you have a problem, we're going to help you with glasses or contact lenses. We are allowed to prescribe certain drugs so we can treat certain diseases. So there's the opportunity to get involved in clinical management, and certainly it's a very collaborative environment. The other thing that we think is really a highlight of the Deakin Optometry course is that you spend 6 months at the end of your degree in a practice, working with optometrists, working with dispensers, seeing it the way it is. So rather than working in a university clinic or an NGO or a government clinic, and you do get those experiences throughout your degree as well, but you spend 6 months in the real world learning about optometry. And that means you get to be an excellent optometrist, both in the consulting room, but also out of the consulting room, that you understand the pressures of business, the pressures of what your colleagues are going through on a busy day or a quiet day or when there's certain tasks to do. And so we think this makes you a better optometrist, and it also makes you more able to run your own business in the future if that's what you choose to do. And we ask you to come with a curious mind and a strong work ethic, because if you bring those prerequisites, then within 3.5 years we'll be able to turn you into fantastic optometrists. I'll leave it at that, but if there's any questions, please come and have a chat. Thank you.